Alright, we're back at it again with another round of Doom 3.
Yeah, another round.
This time we're going into the recycling sector.
What's the recycling sector?
Hey, give us a thumbs up.
Yeah.
And subscribe to our page.
Yeah, to our channel too.
Yep, subscribe to the channel.
Yeah.
Alright. We're doing pretty good on plasma here. I'm going to go ahead and switch to my shotgun, though.
Yeah.
I seem to find a lot of shotgun rounds. It's hard to fight with this thing, but... those stairs are jacked up.
Yeah, those are messed up.
Oh, good health. We need some health.
Yeah, because we ran out of health.
Wow. What is this? Reactivate primary pump. Uh-oh. He's ugly.
Making progress, are we?
That's the
that is such a hurry to find this. To find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. We thank you for alerting the fleet, for warning them. You're such a fool. They're racing here, racing to us, and we are waiting. Waiting for them to fall into their worst nightmare. They will join my legion, and with their ships, I will bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it, and you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
Okay.
Attention, initiating pump station.
Yeah, there's another one out there. Ooh, I got more rockets. Uh-oh.
Attention. attention. Due to the flow of external contamination,
one of those things. All right, we gotta load our game back. Let's try this one more time. All right, but we know what to do this time.
Yeah, we know what to do.
All right.
And in such a hurry to find this, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. We thank you for alerting the fleet, for warning them. Such a fool. They're racing here, racing to us, and we are waiting. Waiting for them to fall into their worst nightmare. They will join my legion, and with their ships, I will bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it, and you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
Yeah, he was flying into the wall.
Whoa! He just goes flying, man. See all this green smoke? I think somebody farted.
Unsafe toxicity level detected.
Somebody totally pooped their pants.
Ow,
that hurt.
God, did you see some blood?
Oh. I'm almost out of ammo on this thing. I'm gonna have to go back to the shotgun again.
Go to the chainsaw stand.
I'm gonna go to the chainsaw. Yeah. All right, we're gonna go beast mode. Come on, where's somebody else? Where you at? Where you at?
Where you at? Oh, there he is!
Yeah, but
I'm gonna use the chainsaw.
No, but when they're shooting at me, it's hard to use the chainsaw. I'm gonna get right up on them.
Yeah! Oh! Oh!
You're killing me, man.
Yeah, when you
access suspended. Code orange.
Okay, get in there.
This one.
Warning. Danger level orange. Unsafe. Unsafe toxicity level detected.
That sounded weird. I think we should use the rocket launcher. Sure what happened there, because when I went in there,
we're dying.
Well, all the toxic stuff was in the air.
Death will not be your end. Your soul
up here,
burn in hell.
Air scrubber 1 of 3 activated. Air scrubber 2 of 3 activated. Attention. Air filtration system.
right there. See, those are meant to. Alright, so we get all this stuff. I just wanted to save them because I knew I was going to get them. Okay, and I just picked up a PDA. Let's see what that says. Scott Johnson.
Remember we saw Kyle earlier, and I said maybe he likes, and you said maybe he likes.
Okay, look, here's another code, 483.
Wait.
Yeah, that's a code to something.
4-8.
Yeah, so we need to remember that. So if we run across another thing that's locked. There, and there's one right there. I feel like somebody's gonna jump out at it.
Yeah, you better use that.
Oh, that one's already open. Oh, I think I just, I came out that door. Okay, so this is where we were for. So now we gotta go through here. Open the bay door. Exit to recycling 2. That's the end of that chapter.
Yeah!
Now it's loading the monorail, so that'll be our next video. Give us a thumbs up, and be sure to subscribe to our channel.
Yeah.
And we'll see you next time. Peace out!